a song. What's your name? What's your name? What's your name?
Please tell me. I'm Frodo. Be friends with me. What's your name? Please tell me. I'm Pip. Be friends with me. What's your name? Please tell me.
Let's sing a song, a cart, a balloon. A cart,
a balloon, a present and a hat.
A cake
with candles on the mat.
A
biscuit, a sandwich, a cup and a plate. Come to the party, don't be late.
Let's sing a song. Can I have?
Can I have the rubber, please? Can I have the rubber, please? Can I have the rubber, please? You are. Thank you.
Let's say the rhyme. 1, 2, 3, 4.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Please come.
Come in and close your door.
5. Late. Now let's say the rhyme, one hat. One.
Head, one. Mouth, one. Nose, one. Chin, two. Ears, two. Eyes, two. Arms, two. Legs, ten. Fingers, ten. Toes.
Good job. All right, let's read the vocabulary.
Pot, plate, candle, cup, hat, biscuit, cup.
All right, so let's read the vocabulary. Perfect. Light. Excellent. Good. All right, so let's read the words.
Name, birthday, follow, balloon, cat, fairyland, look, cat, biscuit, seven, no. Look, yes, the, old, footprints.
All right, so let's read the vocabulary.
Let's.
Have.
And.
What? Perfect.
Can.
All right, so let's look at the vocabulary.
Biscuit.
Perfect.
Present.
Mm-hmm. Card. Mm-hmm. Cake. Okay. Let's read the vocabulary. Perfect. So let's read the vocabulary. Mm-hmm. Perfect. Mm-hmm. Well done. Perfect. Mm-hmm. Have. Excellent. Let's read the vocabulary. See. How. What. At. Mm-hmm. Pinocchio.
Read the vocabulary.
Friends.
The.
The.
Perfect. Read. All right. Sophie is reading a story, The Birthday Cake.
Look, where in Fairyland, let's follow the footprints. Hello. Where?
What?
What's your name?
I'm
Pip, and I squeak. It's my birthday. Happy birthday, Squeak.
Here's
a card for you. Thank you. How old are you? I'm 7. Are you 7 2? No, I'm not. Let's eat
the
cake. It's
yes.
Oh no. It's a treasure clue.
Good
luck. C-U-F-B-F-O, the rainbow. Follow the footprints, find little Red Riding Hood.
Perfect. Emma is reading a story, The Hungry Wolf.
Look, it's little Red Riding Hood. I'm ready for school. Goodbye, Mom and Dad. Oh no, a wolf. What's this? Oh, it's a pencil case. What's it's a notebook. Hello, Wolf, can I have my pencil case, please? No, I'm hungry, girl. Help, stop, Wolf. Oh, thank you, here you are. Wow, the next treasure clue. Follow the footprints, find Pinocchio.
Perfect. Nella is reading a story, The Hungry Wolf.
Look.
It's
Little Red Riding Hood. I'm ready for school. Goodbye, Mom and Dad. Oh no, a wolf. What's this? Oh, it's a pencil case. What's this? Oh, it's a notebook. Hello, Wolf. Can I have
my
pencil case, please? No, I'm hungry, girl. Help, stop, Wolf. Oh, thank you. Here you are. Whoa, the next treasure room. Follow the footprints, find Pinocchio.
All right, perfect. Stella will read a story, The Birthday Cake.
Look, where
we are.
We are in Fairyland. Let's follow the footprints. Hello, what's your name? I'm Pip. And I'm Squeak. It's my birthday. Happy birthday, Squeak.
Here's
a card for you. Thank you.
How
old are you? I'm 7. Are you 7 too? No, I'm not. Let's
eat.
Let's eat the cake. Yes. Oh no! Look!
It's
a treasure clue. Good luck! See you at the end of the rainbow. Follow the footprints. Find Red Riding Hood.
Okay, thank you. Julia will read a story, The Birthday Cake.
Look, we're Fireland. Let's follow the footprints. Hello. What's your name? I'm Pip and I'm Squeak. It's my birthday. Happy birthday, Squeak. Here's a card for you. Thank you. How old are you? I'm 7. Are you 7 too? No, I'm not. Let's eat a cake. Yes. Oh, no. Look, it's the treasure cake. Good luck. See you at the end of the rainbow. Follow the footprints, find a little triangle.
Okay. Well, Marketka will read a story, The Birthday Cake.
Look, we're in Fairyland. Let's follow the footprints. Hello, what's your name? I'm Pip and I'm Squeak. It's my birthday. Happy birthday, Squeak. Here's a card for you. Thank you. How old are you? I'm 7. Are you 7 too? No, I'm not. Let's eat the cake. Yes. Oh no. Look, it's a treasure clue. Good luck. See you at the end of the rainbow. Follow the footprints from Little Red Riding Hood.
Perfect. Anetka is reading a story, The Hungry Wolf.
Look, it's Little Red Riding Hood. I'm ready for school. Goodbye, Mom and Dad. Oh no, a wolf. What's this? Oh, it's a pencil case. What's this? Oh, it's a notebook. Hello, Wolf. Can I have my pencil case, please? No, I'm hungry. Help, stop, Wolf. Oh, thank you. Here are.
What about a tongue twister? A pink pen.
A pink pen.
In
a purple
pencil.
Pencil case. A pink pen in a purple pencil case. A purple pen.
In a purple pencil case.
Well done. A pink pen in a purple pencil case.
All right.
A pink pen in a purple pencil case.
All right, everybody together. A pink pen in a purple pencil case. Let's act out the story, the birthday cake. Let's act out the story, The Hungry Wolf. Let's act out the story, The Long Nose.
Is this the treasure room? No. Yes, it is. Don't tell lies, Pinocchio. Be patient.
Good. Sorry. All right, let's say the rhyme. 1, 2, 3, 4.
1.